Moradabad, the pollution is going worse nowadays. And this is the PM 2.5. And we can see that this is the fresh filter paper which we put in machine. Because we burn electronic waste, this is harmful for our body and environment as well. So from past 8 to 10 years, we can say that e-waste is increasing in Moradabad day by day. And today also it's burning. Like now it's illegal by government also that we can't burn e-waste in open areas, but still some people do.
किसी प्रकार की भी नहीं, ना ही कोई परेशानी और ना ही कोई बीमारी, और यहाँ कोई बच्चा भी देखो गोदी में भी खेल रहे हैं, आराम से खेलते हैं, कूदते हैं, मजदूरी करते हैं, कोई परेशानी बिल्कुल नहीं है।
The awareness is very low as compared to metros because and every time we see news channels or read newspapers, the pollution level, everything, they talk about metros only, the Delhi pollution. They don't talk about pollution at the smaller cities like Moradabad. There are problems of chest tightness, increased cough, increased breathlessness, and most likely all of this is because of increased pollution during the last 1 week or so.